Well, that was an interesting mix.
Oh shit!
I forgot to plug my control. Fuck. Alright, hang on, guys. Chick, 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 my chick, my chick. Alright, I'm back. Okay. So let me just set up the lobby real quick, and then, I know Pedal is taking the, stone comms, but I'm not too sure if, Carlos is on. There's my artistic.
Guilty Gear.
I'll do this. What the hell? Hang on. Hang on. Hey, my keytech doesn't want to stay on. Okay, fuck, I gotta get my other control. Fuck! Ah, yeah, sweet, shot, Carlos. Okay, sorry, guys. Okay, I don't know what's up with this. Oh, actually, I do know what's up with this. This fucking part. Ugh!
Guilty Gear! Strive!
There we go. Alright. Okay. What is this? Hey, what's up, Justin? Shout out to Carlos! I didn't even know you were subbed! Shit! 6 months? My man. My apologies, guys. I was too busy looking for a Guilty Gear Strive fucking Smell of the Game remixes. I don't know if you guys heard that one at the start, but it was, oh, what the hell?
Guilty Gear.
Ah, there we go. Yes. Yeah. So then I just figured I'd give it a go and oh shit. Man, the menu looks so cool now.
Network.
This is like cool. Oh shit. I should at least just show you guys the bracket for this evening. I'm just waiting to see if does anyone know who Spooky is? Or Chumagama. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to give them the later bolt and you know, do the thing. Well, thing. 4, 2, 6, 5, 3, 4. Apologies for the late start, everyone. Fuck, I had to go do some. Fuck, I had to fix my mom's computer. That's what I actually had to do. I got her a new computer in the weekend and she's not used to the power and the speed and you know all that. It's the stick figure man and they're like in front of the computer and it's like blowing his hair back. It's like one of those. It's that meme. Alright. Sorry Spooky. I'm gonna have to give you the later bolt. Average, did Average chicken in the Discord? Average, my bro. Whereas I can take him out too. Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, so Everidge, you are out, my friend. Alright. Oh, it. It's ready. Finalize the shit. Let's check out the results. Let's hit this with a little bit of a refresh. There we go. Alright. Let's hit the start tournament. So that's my stuff. But yeah, welcome. What's up? Breast Cancel Monday, number one. Restart. Refresh. Reloaded. Obviously, I was talking about swapping back to Mondays for a while, and I figured, shit. After last week, you know, fuck, let's just do it, eh? Let's give it a run through. So I, yeah, apologies for not being on last week, but I was definitely in recovery mode. Not gonna lie, I've never felt that tired before in my life. Shit. I don't want to say I was feeling old, but shit, I was feeling old. So we got Teal and Dusky. We'll do Wicker and Rat, aka AI. Is it I? AI? I? Wait, I? Why is he changing it to Rat? Why are we being rats right now? Actually, Teal and Dusky. Damn it. Nah, because I want to watch Brennon. I want to see this Brennon guy play. So I see them. Alright, so no stream. Sorry, guys, no stream. We'll go Brennon and Justin on stream. And then after that, we'll be. Marking out of the way and then get started, but hopefully everyone had a good weekend. You know, I feel like the weather's kind of finally, you know, turning, because shit's been a bit shit for a while. You know, it's cold, fucking rain, raining and cold. It's like they're having a competition to see who could be worse, more rain or more cold. But yeah, I don't know, sun was out today, you know. So it's a good time. Rebranding! Okay, fair enough. Are you gonna make a rat thingy magic? What are they called? VTube. What's a VTube thing called? Fuck, listen to me, I sound like a fucking old man. What's a VTube thing? Oh, it is a VTuber. Okay, VTuber avatar. Ah, yeah, okay. I knew. Yeah, guys, almost got it. We're getting there. Also, who watched Floating... Was it Floating Point? That's what it was, a Floating Point. Over in Sydney. Matches are marked. Let me start picking the Discord. Okay. Alright, matches are set. Yep, I definitely get you guys in here. Hang on. I just needed to sort that part. About to put Carlos and Pedal Power in control of the commentary, and I will be muting myself. But I will be in the chat, guys, so if you have any questions about nationals or anything, throw them in the chat. What else? That's about it. What does it look like that? Okay. So Carlos and Pedal coming to you in 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, now.
Right, what's up, everyone?
Yo, yo.
Welcome to Season 2 of the newly Burst Cancel Monday, previously known as Burst Cancel Tuesday.
Hey, it means we can open up schedules or something, I don't know.
Yeah, shoutouts to the people that said they were going to make Tuesdays but never came to Tuesdays. Shoutouts, Roma.
So it's me, because yeah. I would do Burst Cancel Tuesday stuff, and then I would immediately, Wednesday I'm busy, Thursday I'm busy, Friday I'm usually busy. So, hey, I'm happy I get to sleep on Tuesdays.
On a Tuesday.
Season 3, I want to see the sauce that everyone's cooked up for Season 3.
I want to see nothing but Johnny's, please. I don't want to see any, what the hell is this Ram character? Where's my Johnny? Show me the money.
I've heard Ram, even though the movement speed nerf was like huge, is still pretty fucked up thanks to Wild Assault.
Yeah, it looks pretty nasty. Doing like corner to corner off like everything now.
Oh yeah. I wish that May 6H didn't get nerfed, but if it didn't, May would be easily top 1 this patch. Like, yeah, without a doubt, because Wild Assault off 6H is fucked.
I'm so glad that character got 6H nerfed, but... it still looks strong, but yeah. First up, we got Teal and Dosky.
Yep.
Wait, I don't think they spectated.
If they didn't spectate, someone's gonna have to tell him to back out after this so that he can start spectating.
Radio commentary.
Alright. I did radio commentary once for an assessment. Okay, right. He's just realizing now.
Alright, we got Nago. We're
living the intro rock.
Yeah.
Nago Ram. Nago, what's it called? High low. If he bites you once, he kind of just wins.
Yeah. I mean, that was always the character, to be honest.
I mean, minus the high low.
Yeah, yeah. But, like, you bite them once, you kind of win the round.
I mean, you can make a comeback. It's... Like, it's possible to make a comeback. Now you can't. Oh, God. Oh, God, the LTG Nago. Oh, no.
Oh my God,
I always forget that every time, yeah. Jump forward around start, but we see 5 S's and the new special move.
Yeah, Dosky using this new special move called? Pretty well. I don't know. I'm calling it rocks.
Alright, super rock. Jump, but what's it? JD is that? Oh no, that's JH, I think. Yeah, JH. Getting these really nice pokes in here. Teal's getting these really nice pokes in on Dosky, getting him down to half health. Uses RC to get in and stay safe. Goes for a 6P there, but...
You know what's so funny?
Dosky AD's out the corner. What's up?
We could say anything we want right now.
Yeah.
Be like, ooh, oh my God,
Teal tries to use the flick shield to get out, but no, the 6H able to catch it.
I could be like, oh my God, the burst bait. Never happened, but I could say it happened.
What the fuck's a burst bait? That's gone now. Tries to mash out of the pressure there, but Ram's able to catch it with the sword explosion. And round one's going to Dosky.
Oh my God, it's on 3 rounds!
Hey!
No.
IED's in, goes for 5k, using this rock to reset pressure. That's what I initially saw, gets the counter hit fast slash. Because I remember seeing this and I'm like, oh, so she's losing a bit of her corner pressure. But now she can kind of just jail you from full screen, Uses RC in order to convert to a wall break from Dosky. TL knockdown with the soft knockdown. Has burst. Able to get the Beyblade. Convert. Dosky bursts. Super jump coming out here from Nago, pop, yeah. But pops blood. Oh no. Goes for a YSC, whiffs, and the sword hits him. In game one, going to Dosky.
Do they know?
Do they know? Do they know to leave? Or. Hopefully they do. Hopefully. Okay, cool.
They do. Hey, they know. Thank you. Alright, Dosky won their first game, Dave.
No, no, here. You should just let us take over fully. First Cancel Mondays.
What's the new acronym?
BCM.
You gotta make it funny. What's CBM? What's CBM? Cherry.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society.
Anyways.
They're letting the intro rock again. They really want the intro to come up on screen.
Anime players, they love the intro. They subscribe and intros suck.
Yeah, exactly. See, they skipped it after this point, saying it was fucking shit. Super jump JA goes over. Really nice. Is that 5-8? Able to poke? Well, here we see rocks. Fast life rock. Able to backdash the ram flip.
Yeah, blocking the rocks, if you don't know, is pretty bad. Like,
yeah, really nice to Edward there. No burst save. Got a burst to here, but I think Dosky wants to set the burst in order to use, say, like, Wild Soul.
Everyone's trying to use that new mechanic, no one's trying to pull burst.
To be honest, I keep forgetting this and I just keep going for gold burst.
Because you're a fiend, that's right.
Yeah, I keep going for gold burst and realizing it doesn't let me Yamato RC after the 6-8 OTG in order to continue and get the 5k to kill.
You know what that is? That's the muscle memory 6-8. It's like, oh shit, 6-8, I can't do that anymore. And then I keep RC.
Able to jump out. Uses gold burst in order to keep Dosky in the corner. I would have jumped out though, the 2 years. Oh, but you're in the corner. Ram's gonna break the wall? Yep.
Look at all this. Yeah, but look at all this meter.
Goes for the run up 6p.
Oh, yeah, monkey flip, not actually plus.
Yeah, it's
meter,
not plus so. Anymore, no. I was gonna say, you can
kill this one.
Yeah. Either that or not used to it.
See how far that burst goes?
Yeah, it goes full screen.
Burst this character. You can burst this Ram character. I love him. Uh-oh, it's impossible. And dies for this.
I was gonna say, what was that? Is that sword?
Yeah, that was... So, yeah, it was supposed to be super, but then they got sword instead.
How the fuck?
It's like...
I forget it's not K. Because I keep thinking it's like Testament or it's K. Use the DP in order to push Dosky back out, but gets poked out for it. Gets him in the corner. Really, no. 2S gets bursted immediately, doesn't want to get wall broken. So, I was actually. Nice, super jump, yeah, there's muscle memory.
Stuck in the corner. Yep.
Nice try.
Look how much burst he gets from wall breaks though. Like, holy.
Yeah. Why not grab? You love to see it.
This new ram move is. Kinda nice. I mean, it's very slow, so you can definitely, like, you're definitely supposed to, like, react and check it. But, everyone's still, of course, very new to the patch. But not everyone knows. Yeah, just getting deep in the screen. Good old day 5.
Because they wanted to get rid of, they wanted to not have any stuff. There we go. Realize, kinda goes for the 6-8 in those words. These Edoes are really nice from Teal Hill, though.
Yeah, all that blood drain, but Dosky has full burst and full meter.
Fuck it, we ball.
I was like so expecting the dust of it.
Is there a convert off there?
Oh my god!
Stick to the command grip there. They tried to mash? Yeah. Yeah, these super jumps are getting a lot of value here.
Get caught by the low Beyblade, imagine that, huh? Beyblade being a low. How fun.
The music complete opposite. Yeah, that's the amazing part of Guilty Gear music. Goes for the deflect shield, putting himself out of range. Oh, 2+, and out of range, but also 2+.
Make a turn, yes! He's learning his price.
And that's a dead ram.
2-1 to Teal.
Isn't it 1-1? Yeah. Oh wait, no, we've already got... Yeah. I am very, very good at paying attention.
Guy, you see this guy adapting? He's learning the new season mechanics.
I like how they're turning Mei into a pseudo-grappler. That's what I was gonna say.
He was always a grappler.
They didn't nerf her command grab. Her and Pot were the only two to not get a nerf command grab. They buffed it, my grab. Here's the command grab, speaking of a devil.
This guy's command grab got buffed.
Yeah, indirectly. I was gonna say, they nerfed the damage, but now you get a fucking mix off it, so that's fine. Drops the combo, able to jump over and get the punish. Yeah, that's a really nice run coming out here from Teal.
Look at the freeze frame.
Yeah, no, Mei, if you land a close slash, she's really scary. Until she lands a close slash.
Oh,
uses
yeah,
the water salt to go through.
Get the invul. He's got the white water salt.
Okay. Doesn't punish, goes for the flick shield, ends up working out in the end. Woo! 2-8. Realizes that it's best to go for a fast air by not expecting the near tier. Will this kill? No, you're gonna just that cool anyway.
Final opportunity here for Dusty to jump out. Uh oh.
That's a scramble. Backdash is the monkey flip, yeah, and then we get a punish though. Able to use clone to stay in, jumps out of the command grab. Isn't close enough to the wall to convert, but that's going to be close enough to convert. And
very nice.
Nice round coming up from Boss King.
Very nice comeback. Oh, I get.
Was that a boss?
Yeah, they got caught out of water salt there.
Because it's not frame 1 invincible, if I'm not mistaken.
Nah, it's like frame 8 or something, I would say.
Motobato, we love to see it.
Motobo.
Run up grab. Run up grab!
Woo! Okay,
taking the game.
Damn.
Run up grab.
It's Street Fighter 6 on Mondays anyway. You know what I'm
saying? Oh, Mei doesn't get her fucking throw loops anymore because of the dolphin changes. She can't throw loop the fuck out of you.
Good.
Oh, there goes half my max.
You know what?
Gets to kind of hit 2k, isn't able to convert off it. Able to get a 5k but no 2d for the knockdown. I just realized Teal's at really high blood already. Jeez! Having to go with these really risky super jumps in order to try and gauge space.
Now he's stuck in the corner.
Yep. And you're at high blood, so you're going to be taking a lot of damage as well. Plus, blocking all these hits is just making you build up risk. I think Super has a record of best there. I think Super
50 bar. 50, yeah. 50 for us as well.
Able to get some blood back at least from this. Oh, but drops the combo. That's going to help with some more back. And more butter.
Nice.
6 pain order to beat with fast slap. Was that a close slap? Ooh! Go for the hard reads out here.
That was really
nice 6p.
Now we're going back to Rockies.
Oh, tries to jump.
They got full burst now. For the chance. Jump out.
Yeah, one strong hit will do it.
Watch out for the super. Watch out for the super. Oh
my god.
Saved by the blood. Oh my god.
That was unfortunate to say the least.
That was so... Oh my god.
We're gonna complete reset. Both were full burst.
I trust Teal that was all planned. That's like some 200 IQ shit.
Using FD to push the TL out, but is able to get the poke, uses the super, really wants the damage here.
Something like one touch situation.
Yeah. Especially with Wild Assault. With Wild Assault, definitely one touch. He's gonna Beyblade into Bite, and TL takes the first game of the night, 3-2 to Dosuke.
Very nice. They're all showing. Both of them were showing like the new stuff pretty well, I think. Dosuke really showing how...
We didn't see a lot of bullshit mix from Nago, but at the same time, getting in the perfect scenario to do your bullshit mix isn't always optimal.
True.
I think that's the issue I have with Max this season, is like, your only good move... Like, you have to land close to actually get any pressure now. You can't like, use 5k, go into a combo off a counter hit, and then use that to establish pressure. You just have to force your way in with like Arcee or some shit.
I mean, you can still threaten with like, do I do charge 6H or do I just do regular 6H?
Yeah, that's like your main thing. But 5k got hardcore nerf now. Like, 5k bleh.
I don't know.
Hitbox nerf was guaranteed. I think the hitbox nerf was 100% deserved. But the loss of 6H as a follow up really did hurt it.
Nah, that's still fine.
It's a good 5k, like it's fine as a 5k,
it's
but it's
very
nice.
Good 5k, okay, and 6h, alright, 6h losing launch is like,
I think
like it's bad.
It sucks, but,
like, but
within the context of Season 3 it's fine.
Yeah, so it's still...
Because it would have been hilariously OP if it did keep it.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
I'm not happy that it lost it, but if it didn't, like, I understand it would be way too OP with Wild Assault, because every hit leads into a fully charged Wild Assault.
Yeah.
Because of the launch.
But like, even then, like even though it did get nerfed, like blocking 5k, it's probably still scary. Like, because of like 6h. Like, if you get hit by 6h, you're still gonna die. So like, nothing really changed.
You hit a fully charged 6h.
I mean, if you get hit by regular 6h, right? Because you can do the, you can do
Lot
Dolphin.
Of Salt doesn't combo. Or you get, S Dolphin.
Yeah, you get Dolphin, and then, like, you stop, right? And then, like, you combo?
I think you might
like, Dolphin
be able
stop?
To. Might be able to. Like,
I'm
into
sure
2K2D, maybe.
Nah, it's like... It's a... The humongous...
On counter hit, probably, actually. Yeah, now I think about it. Counter hit, probably. On counter hit, you can also go on a fully charged Wild Assault off 6H, which is at least decent.
Speaking of me, we have Justin
Yes! So I'm gonna copy everything I see Justin do.
Okay, we have Justin Winsey versus Benom Nom. Benom Nom, I've only heard of them. I know they're a Christchurch player.
I've heard of them. Very strong.
They were a second win. I don't remember how they played.
6-8 round start, fuck yeah! I wanna see these Fafnir buffs and how they go.
Yeah, Fafnir is a true jump scare. Right now.
Yeah. Ooh, really nice reactions with the 5k there, or the JK.
Justin not booking low.
It would have beat the fuzzy there.
Oh yes.
Oh.
Oh my god. Dolphin hop. So I don't get why it looks so funny.
It looks so dumb. It's mid as fuck. Nice take a
in the corner.
Ooh.
He got hit.
I think that was meant to be a safe jump.
Let's go, Justin!
Doesn't try to use Dolphin there to establish space for Dolphin break after a grab. I'm gonna say deflect shield, but you mistimed it.
Oh no.
Game one going to Benom, really quick game one.
Yeah, I think charge the so what they
do. Do you get a conversion off that?
Yeah, you get a conversion off charge bumping now.
Oh nice. I always thought it should have gotten a conversion. That's nice to see.
Jumps over.
Yeah.
Alright, Justin's struggling against his Fafnir. This the true well, jump scare move.
He's mashing on it. He's mashing on it when he can at times, but it's just what's it called? Getting opened up. Really nice 6P here. Really, I don't Nice to Orca. 3k! Also 2 6Ps, that works too.
The Justin's still now.
Caps the comp! We love fucking fast life! What the f- Didn't grab? Here we go,
2k. You know what all those 6P were? Justin's just like, I want you to push Fafnir. And he's just like 16, trying to push Fafnir.
Jumps over, isn't able to convert with the
3k. Oh, yeah. Conversion. Very nice. Oh, about half on that. About even on both. Oh, yes.
Okay. No, unable to really do much there. Oh
my god. How did that end?
Oh! Grabs the DP using command grab and that's gonna kill. No!
No, Justin!
No! Justin! Alright, able to catch the backdash with fast slash. And close out the game.
Alright, 1-1. 1-1.
Fast slash round start. Fast slash, fast slash, heavy slash. Empty jumps in with the bandit. Oh, really? Run up grab after the FD.
Cheeky.
Catches the jump with the close slab. Really low health, but still playable state for Justin.
No, you gotta beat the first. Oh my god, he's
there's a first bait though. I think you should have just gone for the safe route. I was gonna say you can't convert there. So because of the way nice burst bait out there from Vanon. So the way that 2H interacts with any counter hit with Mei just stuffs all your runes. I've been talking about this. If you get a counter hit, your routes all become significantly worse on Mei. Off 2H. If it's a counter hit here though. You can go into another close slash and then 2-8 and 8 dolphins sometimes, but it's really spacing specific. Backdash is the 5k. Going for a lot of SDPs here.
Yeah,
runs up
doesn't
hit
that
Three frame move, by the way. Ooh, doesn't hit meaty enough for the flip shield to work out.
Oh, no.
Ooh, tries to go for, I think that was dolphin there. I think that would have been reversal dolphin.
That whiff Fafnir is just like one of those, you know.
Yeah.
One of those accidents that you're like, you know what? Sometimes that. Happy little accidents that just win you the round.
DP, Fafnir. I haven't seen Kara Fafnir properly yet. I think, yeah, I was gonna say, because like Kara dashed Fafnir already went really far. I would have gotten the 5P, but I was get out.
Nice delay on the first there.
Ooh, really nice conversion coming out here off the block. Oh! Doesn't go for a safe jump of any kind. Able to get the conversion though.
That's full meter.
Full meter, full burst. 2 6-8s in a row though is going to take him down.
My bad. I should not say anything. Oh my god.
6-8, he loves.
He is so good with these rip punish 6Hs. Oh my god.
Oh, really nice grab here. Safe jump, no? Oh.
Cheeky.
Really nice wild post set up there.
Cheeky. Don't get going again. Yeah. Oh.
Is that a connection error?
Oh. The counter hit that broke the servers.
As if! He got kicked out. I think Justin got kicked out.
Yeah.
I'm assuming. I don't know. I'm gonna be right back. Hold up. I don't know what's gonna happen, but yeah.
I know Justin's streaming. I'm not really sure what happened there. Oh, his internet died. Unlucky.
I'm assuming Justin got DQ'd or something? I don't know. Or lost it, I don't know. Fuck, you guys tell me what happens.
Yeah, so his internet died, so he loses the game for that.
Alright, cool.
Yeah. Was already two games up.
Yeah.
So that's it. Unlucky. But, you know, it happens.
It happens to the best of us. When the big Oz anime tournament was happening, my internet died as the tournament fucking started.
Rip.
And luckily my opponent gave me some time to fix it, because we only had two outlets in the house that were working. The rest had been shut off by the power company.
Shit.
Because someone forgot to pay the bills.
Oof, that
and
sucks.
I still fucked up bracket.
That really sucks.
I'm happy with, like, what, 17? Like, tired sign? Alright, so who's playing now? Oh, Lug and Nightmare. I don't know who that is.
Oh, that's Michael McClay.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh no!
You know,
oh, Lug's actually entering today, yeah, because it's not a fucking Tuesday.
I thought this week, you know, new season, new me. I would see no more pop mirrors.
Come on,
please.
You gotta represent the DCE, Lug. Lug, you gotta represent the DCE.
You know what? I finally figured out what GCE stands for. It stands for Good Cunt Esports. That's the
good
one.
Good Cunt Esports?
That's the one.
I don't think you can on Chalanon. I think you have. It's a fucking big fuck around on Chalanon. If Dave wants to, he can. None of us have admin.
Yeah, just put Dave. Just put Good Cunt Esports.
Because fucking Challenge doesn't have like esports tags as a thing. Doesn't let you put your fucking tag. It's so dumb.
You just like add it to the start of like
you can change your name. Yeah, you have to do it on like you can't do it on your account name though, which is annoying since they don't let you have spaces. Unless you want to put like a hyphen or some shit. Refresh bracket, I updated my name.
GC.
There you go.
Ripping the good cunts.
If I could, I would, but yeah. Unable to right now.
Alright.
Pop mirror. I'm gonna crack open a drink for this because this is gonna be fucked up.
Iron Man. Oh my god. You got Iron Man?
Because he's got a bunch of iron on. Good Cunt Esports, like. 5P. We got
the
5P. Oh god, so Lug has been like fucking going with the gimmicks. He tore up last week around bats. Gets punished with Pop Buster. Oh, what a soul combo. It's gonna take away burst as well, I'm not gonna get a burst to combo, it gets it back at the end there though. And that's 70% off a Pop Buster RC, which is pretty decent. Goes for the back Mega Fist immediately, I think that might have meant to be a Kara. Ooh. Yeah, oh no! What the fuck, it's still going?!
You know, it's funny how much things change, but still stay the same.
Yeah. We got the car into
super. You could give these pro players anything they want. You could give these guys anything, and they would still do Mega Fist forward to neutral. Like,
oh, drops the combo, but that was gonna be sick. Back dash is the Pop Buster.
They really love this new flick change. Usually flick.
Oh
the,
yeah, no,
safe ender.
No RC or no meter for Wild Assault.
Okay, Iron Man here, just gonna hit.
But able to get off the wall and Isn't that a team combo? But what the fuck am I looking at?
That was unfortunate. Didn't mean to catch the airborne with that too. Screwed up.
Fucking hell.
Alright, you know what wildest dude, it's just like Dry Brush, not stuff.
It's yeah, that's why what's it called? That's why everyone on Twitter's been calling it Dry Brush.
Yeah.
That's this what is... I call it. I was like, oh, it's just Dry Brush and Drive Impact mixed together.
Street Fighter 6 never left Mondays. Never left Mondays.
Yeah. We got the War Cup behind Igus. Street Fighter 6 win. When we're getting Igus and SF6.
That's a... That's Rashida Tornado Super.
I've yeah. never fucking seen... I haven't seen a single clip of Rashid. I do not give a shit about SF6.
Fair enough.
Does he have fucking Tornado? What? Yeah, 6-stage like round a... start, what the fuck? Able to convert it into a full combo in the corner. Oh, that is nice. But yeah, no. Hinako is a big hitbox, so I'm surprised that worked. Oh,
set up the Aegis.
Yeah, the flex shield in order to get out. Able to punch through the armor. Nice. Well, burst out of that. Does not want to lose the life bar. That would have killed. Yeah. But able to use. This is some real OC Jamie. Yes, it is. Oh no. Oh, drops the combo. I was gonna say that's gonna be bad for you.
Two busted. Yeah, I've seen some mixed reactions on this like this full change. Because like they don't get the hard knockdown anymore. On like counter hit or like air combos. But they do get stuff off regular hit now. Which is nice. But like he's still in. That's crazy.
I don't think I think the flex shield is good enough as is, but it's a bit weak, but I think it's fine as is. Oh, McClaggy, the really nice counter hit, isn't able to convert off. It goes to 50-50, like dumps it though. Able to get the punish. This is the 5-2. Really nice Mega Fist forward, able to catch whatever McClay was pressing there.
Really nice Mega Fist. Don't you ever say that ever again. Every Mega Fist sucks.
Ugh. I wish I had a fine wine to drink while watching this. Like, able to get the 6-8 with the Sentry. I think that was meant to be Buster, but got 6p. FYI, by the way, if you want to do Buster while blocking, you can just input a 360. Because the game registers 360 as Buster. Like, not even just because it's a half circle, like, it's just the alternate input, like, down to the system. So you can start with, from, what's it, 360 from the back, and then what's it called? And yeah, do your block into, Pop Buster. Speaking of which, Pop Buster's the Hammer 4, and McClay taking game 2.
Alright. Do a pretty good count to Lucky. A good chance.
Like going to use the 5p round start, trying to catch something, but he's unable to. Drops the flick. Oh. Yeah. Come on, grab. Oh. Okay, just do wake up, fuck. Does somebody still. Oh! Wait, what I was gonna say is someone should do wake up Buster. That sounds really funny. It's funny in my brain. Oh, too slow. And 6-8 is gonna be able to take it.
It's not funny as in like if I got hit by Wake Up Buster, like maybe my monitor would be destroyed.
Drops the car and attack Mega Fist. Slide hit able to catch the plates on the wall turn.
Oh my, this 5p change is wonderful for them.
Oh, drops the combo.
Just a back dash.
Really nice 5p in the 5p soon.
Yeah. I'm winning good flick company.
Flick shield. The flick shield. That works too. Nice. Lug, trying to hold on here. For the good cunt esports.
This water salt crew.
Yep.
Because why not? You know, I was really hoping that the invincible one would be punishable on block. but they're not. So sad.
Oh. You know how I used to always joke that beard makes you build burst really fast?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's even faster now. I don't know how the fuck they managed.
Ooh, what a catch.
Really? Pop bustering it again. This and McClay going 3-0 against Lug. Yep. Japanese guns. McClay just free with the grabs. Fucking hell, McClay's a win thing. We need to click off that right away. Hopefully. Dover's onto it.
Yeah, coming off. What was it? Third? Yeah, third at war.
Shit, nice.
Now in I think. Was it Lug came.
Fifth.
I want to say fifth. I want to say fifth for Lug.
What the fuck? Why are the comms upset at me?
Huh? I'm never upset with you, Michael McClay. Big fan, big fan. If only you didn't pick pot. But anyways, big fan.
But oh, you seem pot. Pretty cool. You get the pedal stamp of somewhat approval. Not my stamp of derangement though. That only goes to my one true love, Justin.
You know, McClay, if you didn't pick pot, I might be your number one fan. I'm just saying.
Oh, by the way, I keep needing to mention this. Dave. Is there going to be a karaoke setup at Southern Cross Up?
SingStar?
Fuck yeah! No, we need to get, what's it called? We need to get all the fucking cook shit. I want a fucking karaoke setup at the afters. That sounds hilarious to me.
If you don't know,
yes!
Oh yeah, for everyone in the stream that doesn't know, signups for Southern Cross Up are out now, October 6th to 8th, Ellerslie Racecourse. Sign up to Exod, sign up to Strive, sign up to everything, but especially Exod. Little $200 pot bonus on there for Exod. That'll be sick. But anyways, we have Renob Gnome and Zero Rock now. Yeah, sign up for Exod. Please, please, please. But yeah, we have Zero Rock now. Now on the Kai, it looks like. I guess the geo changes went to his liking. Let's rock. Good old sight. A soul versus Kai here. Spends the burst. Now both characters had no burst. Already. Don't break the super. Wow. Look at that DP. Oh, nice escape there with the revolver. that's actual drive right there.
Shit, sorry, I had to go grab something.
So all good. What a fact.
Back dash is the 6-8, really nice. Was able to jab out with 2P. Ooh, catches with the 2S. Drops the combo though.
Nice escape there.
Yeah, I think that was meant to be a Bandit Revolver. They would get the fast life catch mode.
Just buffs out. Buffs out. No buffies around. Wow. Just took off in the corner accidentally. Kind of bringer. Punch that motherfucker. He's like charging that shit up. And smashes him in the head. Oh, the wild assault.
Taking
all the way to the corner.
I would use SDP to get out. Another wild assault combo taken to the corner.
You know, it didn't do much damage, but
yeah,
got wall break now. So the guy who's building back the burst he just spent. Uh-oh.
I don't know what that was. Drop the combo back there? Is this how
you do it? He's about to catch it. Oh, I need a nice version of it. Zerat picks the first.
Yeah.
Indeed. We got all the Christchurch supporters in the chat. Shout out to Christchurch. Hope you guys are coming to the Southern Cross Shop.
Oh, ooh, get the Night Raid block, trying to go under those Stun Eaters. Really nice 5P, Zero Arc, I feel the King of absolutely pulling out the anti of 5P we needed. 2K isn't worth
it. Okay, a little bit left. Oh, Trace versus 6 HP. Yeah. Oh, alright, well, that was definitely supposed to be DP there.
But Zero Arc King is going up
there. Oh my god.
I think that's meant to be Day Diva coming out here, grab.
What the hell is this guy doing? Nevermind, he's genius. He's a genius. I should never doubt you're good. My bad. Sorry.
These 6Hs. Man, there's these really nice 6Hs on point. Ooh, is he fading? Let him fade in.
Break the wall. Yeah. Really nice.
Oh, was able to get the problems in the drop RC. Oh. Oh, no punish.
Hold on. Oh, that's cool. With back there.
Yep. Next game, right. 2 going to 0 up.
2 are up. 2 are up. You know, Phenomeno. His 6 H's are actually so good. I don't know. You always just find a way to, like, make it work. Even though it's, like, really bad on the line.
Really nice gunflame fame there from Boom, actually using it in Drift, it was trying to make a reset. And here we got Zero Arc using the Wild Assault to push Boom all the way into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
No punish. Never punished. yeah. We're really playing 3-5-6 here.
I mean, HDP can still be used to anti, right? Oh wait, wait.
No, because it's going to keep going here. Oh, nice high.
Ooh, really nice conversion. Drops it, but that was still really clean.
And he just DPs again. This guy is a DP fiend. Nice jump. Yes.
I want to see what he was cooking. Ooh! Oh.
This guy's too much of a DP fiend. But I'm catching up now. About how much of a fiend this guy is for DP. Smack that guy. Smack that bitch.
What I've learned about Season 3 is half this has been watching all the cool combos.
Yeah, the combo is kind of crazy this season.
Jumps over, 6A first start, it's going all the way to the quorum. Look like that!
Yeah, getting the hard knockdown there with Wild Assault. Oh, catches the back end with Wild Assault. But it's super. Oh, but also this season, wow.
Damn, that killed.
That was 100% a buffer. That was 100% a buffer. Yeah, Zorak takes that 3-0. But also, if you don't know, this season, I believe, if you wall break 2 times very close together, the positive actually resets this time. The positive bonus, yeah, instead of, like, before it used to be, it didn't reset. Like, the timer from the first wall break would continue over. And yeah. Now, I believe, the timer resets, so then you just get positive for longer, which is very nice, very nice. But yeah, we have Zorak now in winners finals, and we'll go against the winner of Nightmare Embargo. Where does he get these names from, man? This is Teal. Oh, who took out Cat and 2 losers. You don't know what to do. Low forge try brush. Yeah, okay, Ethan. Yeah, okay. Nice joke. Fuck, I'm a hater for real.
What the fuck is even happening?
It's me being a man.
What is with McClay's fucking things, like auto messages and tribe? It's Tribe Rush. McClay, it is Tribe Rush. It is called Tribe Rush for a reason.
No, I think he's talking to Zero Rock.
Oh.
It's like, that guy's been making that joke. I don't know. I've seen that joke a couple of times now. Low force Tribe Rush. Oh my god. Alright, anyway. Kill vs.
Oh god.
Kill vs. Nightmare.
Oh, these guys both have white things, don't they? Yep.
Yeah, there's one reason for
them. Ooh, jump zone. Just empty jump into hers. That's why the 6-8 isn't able to catch anything. He nearly gets whiff punished for it. Back Mega Fist. Ooh, that was a really nice slide kick, actually. Another really nice slide kick.
Catching it. Yeah. In the corner as well.
The flick, really nice the flick shield to try and stop the 50-50. Still gets a 50-50.
I mean, to be honest, against Pot, the only time you're gonna do flick shield is like on reaction to the Garuda.
Yeah.
Like, you're not gonna do it on wake up because, you know, you can still get cracked. Fucking fair.
Expecting some kind of risky move out there, trying to wait to see what Teal's gonna do.
Well, that would convert off the 6-2. Catches the backdash, but wasn't ready with the charge.
Oh! I would've used Wild Assault to counter Teal's Wild Assault here from the right.
Look how big Potemkin is. He just covered half the, like, half the freeze frame there. Half the freeze frame is just his big ass back.
Yeah. 6P round start. I mean, it's a nice back. I would expect some pencil in order to break through the armor. Don't fucking do it again! 6P in order to beat Zay.
No, no one has burst. McClay in the corner now.
McClay in the corner, I'm gonna get this burst back shortly at this rate.
Just gonna be caught pressing after blocking the
Yeah. Was kill? Ooh, super to kill.
Oh, he's gonna pop, he's gonna pop, he's gonna pop. I think this is gonna kill.
Yeah. Bad. Kind of so bad.
Yeah. That was unfortunate. Oh, my god.
What's he doing?
Looking at the 2-H. It's actually crazy that 2-H just reset those ranges. Back in my day, 2-H never worked.
Back in my day, yeah, you got 2-H from fucking full screen. Goes for the save jump.
Alright, McClay up 2-0 now.
Yep.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh. Comes over the Garuda, goes into 2-5 phase.
Gets caught by the clone.
Oh, yeah, kind of backdash is the slide behind him now. Goes to the 2-H in neutral. It's worth punish for it.
Gets caught by the last
bit of first. Gonna build back a lot of blood from this as well.
Yeah, if we... Gonna go a bit ham on specials now.
Uses the back here, see, to stay safe and ooh, the command grab. Ooh, kinda hit belly flop.
Oh my god, I can't believe you can throw that punch right there now.
We don't get to say bad burst anymore.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Like, you actually just can't do a bad burst.
Oh my... Damn!
That's crazy. You know, I was half expecting... Teal to still be plus 6. I
yeah, normally you are.
Yeah. If that was me, I would not have pressed.
Damn. We'll play with that matchup knowledge. Not the strongest combo, but still able to get... Teal down to 50%. One more touch can really do it. One good touch, and there's that one good touch.
Yeah. Both takes it. 3-0. So he'll be going into winners finals to play against Zeroark.
Fucking match of the century right here.
I swear, I've seen these guys play in winners finals.
Every single burst council, pretty much. Yeah,
pretty much every tournament.
We got grabbed. Thank you, Logan, for explaining the whole pot matchup. In three easy words.
Okay, just waiting on the loser side now. So we're waiting on. So the next matches will be Renom Nom versus the winner of Lugnuts or Cat Shaped Entity. And Teal versus the winner of Justin or Dosky. Oops. Did not mean to do that.
Now, for real, right now, you should play me. You should play me, Carlos.
Hell no.
You'll probably whip my ass anyways.
Nah, I haven't played much on the new season. The only bit I've played is of Johnny. I don't know, what is everyone thinking about Johnny so far?
I do not have the DLC.
Fair enough. It's like expensive as hell for like no reason at all. Michael, I think Dave wants to do winners.
Yeah. You two get in
play,
there.
Play your Marvel set after winners final.
Yeah, apparently yeah. So. Might as well get you guys.
Nah, you're good. You're good, Spike. Oh, Dave, you don't know, these guys have been beaming for the Pasiki. The Marvel Pasiki.
Oh yeah, Carlos, you're in charge of doing Exarch stuff, right?
Are we... Kind of. Yeah, are we...
Yeah, let me know, because yeah, I want to lab Exarch again and actually get decent. Yeah, now that I've got a working fucking liver, I was labbing May, just seeing if I could still do combos. And sit playing shit.
Nice, nice.
And I can actually now consistently do the ball jump combo where after you do the ball smash into the ground.
I'm gonna admit, Ally has like zero knowledge about Exile May.
Oh, yeah, so she has Beach Ball and she flies it up in the air and then she can jump on it and it essentially instantly hits the ground then. If you're trying to, and it jumps her, and it pushes her back up, and then she can combo off it into a hard knockdown, and then get a set up, and repeat her set play.
That's pretty cool.
Exarch May is sick as fuck.
Yeah, it's a shame day. I mean, like, you know, when Strive May came out, all the Exarch players were dooming because they pretty much they got it pretty bad.
Because what? Exarch, she's set play. Plus R, she's set play. Strive, she's R.
Yeah, Strive is just like... Strive May is just... I don't know.
He's more of a grappler now. Like, yeah, she's more of a grappler with Hammerfall Break and shit.
Just kinda... I don't know, push buttons. Hope you counter hit your opponent and then just win, you know? Alright, we've got Zeroark here now. So, a bit out of order, but we're gonna do winners finals now while we wait for losers to catch up. I wonder if this guy will play Leo or we're gonna stick to the Kai.
Now, what we need back is we need EX May. We need her to have Miss Finer back.
Mr. Finer!
May's Miss Finer animation is the best thing to come out of EX mode. Exadmilia is still molding that she lost hairpin.
Where is Logan? Like, I don't get it, Logan. Like, who brought up Exadmilia? Like, I don't know. This guy slandering million players everywhere just because he can. Right, anyways.
Using the multi hit launch to get through the armor.
I can't believe that move doesn't have hard lockdown anymore. It's so sad.
Yeah, but counterpoint, Dio Command Dash, he's just Ken now, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, has that Ken Dash now? Has that enhanced?
Really nice 6-pick. Using Scry Brush in order to get back hit.
IBFD'd the 2D, but then Wild Assault afterwards just kept him like close anyways. That's crazy. Shut the fuck up, Ian, okay? Do not say another word. Do not say another word.
Just come on, grab.
Actually, Dave, beat this guy. Get this guy out of the chat. Get that ass banned.
Anyway. Have you seen Exmilia, Tim? Have you seen that?
No, fire.
It's
want
horizontal. That. It's a ground only, and it goes completely horizontal and sticks to the wall.
Catch the back. McClay's been pretty on point with his heat up all pull-outs today. Oh, gets caught by the enhanced size drop. Yes. 2D into Wild Assault, it seems pretty good.
6Ps on the
sale. Yeah, I don't think you can actually 6P the enhanced spiral arrow.
Yeah,
I don't know. Plus in the face. That's very nice of him.
Probably
on the other side. Or the new conversion. Nice. No, takes the first game. Xerox. Bro, I will not take shit from Viking players, okay? I will not take shit from Exiled Viking players. Anyways.
People play Exiled Viking. Yeah, that's just the Gerudo. Who goes for the ghetto DP, gets time for it. Oh!
You get all of that, I'll counter hit the enhanced spiral arrow. That's kinda crazy.
I think went for another enhanced spiral arrow, but I wasn't. But
he did the potions! He did the potions! That's so sick. Pretty cool.
Oh no! Too low.
Should've just been straight. Roll back super. Though, it's gonna clash. Never
no,
mind.
It doesn't.
That's gonna be a little bit too far out.
Yeah.
Alright, round start drive rush. Let's go. I'm get
he tried to PRC on the
fire. I'm pretty sure that's a frame trap. The 5H into enhanced DP. It's a nice little frame trap. It's gonna catch. Oh my god, Mega Fist is so OP. That's so combo. They're still pressuring him in the corner. No punish on the DP. Damn, this is unfortunate. Alright. Xerox up 2-0 now. Alright, come on, B-Clay. Please beat this guy's ass. Nice block on the charge 5 dots. Why did I say 5 dots? Nice block.
Back dash is the top buster.
Oh, nice.
Dash is in, yeah, it's hit by the Mega Fist. Oh, drive right, able to continue. Xerox in the corner. Oh, that's it, Xerox.
Oh,
never mind.
Okay.
Yes, mine.
Never punished. Never punished.
Nice 6P.
And he actually gets OP off this now. 5P. No, actually, to be honest, it pot does like a 5P OP. Like, Giovanna can throw this easily. He'll go for it. So, same class now.
Oh!
So going for the safe grab there. Instantly PRC it. Knew that it would kill even if PRC'd too early. Very nice awareness there from the play.
Okay, round start. I mean, I guess with Pot, yeah, you're gonna probably build back another burst. We'll Kimmy up grab.
I think he's just back in. Got caught by the tap though. But now he's got the corner. Oh, very nice.
Yeah, to RC in case he goes the wrong way after the John's dad.
Oh, back her into the room.
Garuda impact.
Oh my god. Got his ass. He got his ass.
Not even the optimal end of the earth.
Damn, he's good.
The mental damage. What is Zero Arc gonna do? Strike.
It's quick, gets caught by the DPA PRC again. This is Legend of Health lift. It's caught by the friendship. Pixel lift. Jumps out by no punish.
What's the 5D RC to stay safe? Yeah. Goes for another ear dead.
I'm 6 HP, but there is no point. Ooh, back conversion.
It's over the. Yeah. Back dash is the slide hit really nice. Goes for 2 5K, 5K, 2D. Getting the pressure of the corner using. Is that day 8? Is that 8? Alright. Doesn't get hit by the low truck or overhead, tries to backdash and gets caught. Takes a good chunk of damage. Goes for Shry Thrush and blocks the mix up. McClay's here, both of them have 50 meter. Oh, what did McClay go for there? Was that water sign? Goes for the Rigatini. This won't kill, and just playing down his first again, so it's still anyone's game.
Oh, he got thrown out of Heavenly PRC. Little slingshot action there. Look at this guy. He's trying to bait him to go into the corner and take his.
Oh, really nice 6 stage whiff punish.
Smack. Two final game.
Ooh, cross up into Pop Buster.
Alright, there it is.
Gold burst, yeah.
Even on the even with the new gold burst, Geo players still out here gold burst in everything, you know? But look how much burst Geo has already. That's crazy. Isn't that crazy?
And remember, positive bonus gives you a damage buff. 6P still catches up with PRC.
Oh, he actually the like neutral head though. That was great. Yeah, you're right to that one. No, no, not that. Sorry. I will never speak on it ever again.
Come on, McClay. Yes! 25. What?
Again? Oh. And it is Goldburst again. Oh, we're over the slide hit.
We're over the slide hit, able to punish it. Ooh, tries to mash it on the command dash, gets counter hit out.
Okay, still has one of his burst. Oh, nice.
Lot of Salt's gonna get rid of quite a bit of that burst though.
Yeah, that was
still
very nice.
Still gets it back, but yeah.
Just walking into the corner. Oh, cheeky. Reverse stage attack.
Oh.
Ice Slash going through the armor of Spicy.
And it's gonna be 3-2-2-0 up. Over McCoy.
The comeback was denied.
Alright, all our loser sets are ready as well, which is good.
They're immediately going from Strive into Parsec-y. Marvel Parsec.
What Marvel are they playing?
Marvel 3.
Oh, fair enough. Dustin and Teal.
Yeah, looks like we're getting that first. Actually, no. It's supposed to be Burnham versus Love, I think. Unlucky, Justin. You're not free just yet.
We'll have to see how Lug does here.
Yeah. When's the last time he's played against a soul? I wonder. Because, like, we had, like... I think we only have, like, one. Let's apart from going on, like, we only have, like, one other soul.
Say, so we've got one at Welly Rambats.
Oh, shit.
I mean, he seems to be doing alright. Immediately able to put the Golden Bob into the corner. Oh, but that was not nice. That was not nice there. What's it? Pushing, allowing him to get out of the corner with the Gruta.
You know, I'm very surprised Lux didn't try Dress Bait right there after that.
DP's. Ooh, tries to convert. No. Nice to flip shield. Tries to force his way out with powerful. Ooh, will this kill?
He's too big. Too much of a conversion.
Ow!
No, didn't get the conversion.
Oh, the one up DP.
Classic.
Alright. Drive Rush, able to get it. All the way to the corner, back dashes on the Pop Buster. Bob throw, ooh. Oh, that's not good. That went slightly better than I expected.
Ooh.
Viper's in.
Yeah, Vortex underneath the Viper. But getting super cool. Don't have a positive now. Oh no, that's what he did first, I think.
No, I think that may have been meant to be, what's it called? Strive Rust.
Oh, that's good. This gets caught by Gunflame at the end of the string. And Gunflame takes the first game.
We got both of them using Fast Slash round starts. We got top neutral, Fast Slash, new. Is this game still first of three? Yeah, first of three. Ooh, able to go through the Gunflame and what's it, hit the... I keep forgetting what it's called. It's fucking Grand Viper. It's Ground Viper in my head.
Yeah.
Night Raid Grand Viper. Ooh, gets the counter. Not able to convert off it properly though. Goes for the 6S.
Ooh. Great.
Lugnus is playing really patient here in a way. Trying to just gain any amount of space or sway in and do that.
I am so done with this Lugnus guy. Are you serious? What the fuck was that? Okay, it doesn't matter. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, never mind. Alright, round start, drive rush. We in there.
And he's like the leader of the OC popcorn or something. I'm gonna get the car buster. Catches
back up with the 5-speed. That's it. He's gonna bait the rules.
I'm gonna say, fuck baiting that burst, just hit him anyways.
Okay.
Five PM with a punish here.
I am so done with this Lycan guy. Are you serious? That first round he won. It was not. It was special move after special move. After, like, he literally
recovers from. Did he not hear what happened in Grand Blue yesterday at Randax?
I mean, that's a game that nobody plays, right? But this game, he's doing. He look Mega Fist into like flight hit like immediately after like. What the heck?
No, I was playing against people who actually play the game. That's just a really cool thing for backing DP on fucking no matter what. I had DP and Dolphin and nothing else, and I fucking took sets with the occasional run-up grab. You're gonna get the Super Wolf away. Okay. Bit too far out.
No Lily scramble here.
Big scramble here.
Gonna get the OP. Like, she's just gonna go for water salts here. This gets chipped out.
Yeah. Fafnir doing a lot on block. 5P immediately catching what looks to be something with forward movement.
It's probably fast slash.
Yeah.
It's a smoky flip. Person into the corner. Jump scare factor. I'm gonna kick over here. Oh, oh nice so. Catch there.
Nice 5P into 2P.
Save 5P into. Save 5P into the 2P back end.
Oh, that's really nice on the ground Viper there. Able to go over it and punish. Able to back dash, but tries to go for some sort of punish, doesn't ever get one. Punches to grab a tempo or jump.
Yeah. Wasn't a safe 5P here, but
yeah.
I think it's this game.
No RC there from Lug on the Hammerfall, but the tap duff are gonna take it. 2-1 over Benon right now. Last game for Lug. There's still a possible comeback can be made.
Dry brush.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not the air.
Look at the hold flick there. Like I was saying, goes to the 6P. Ouch.
Oh no. Nice. It's a clean hit DP.
Yep.
Cheeky. About even on my kill.
Oh, no. Just out of range. Just able to get a proper punish though. We love it. We love the DP.
Alright. Okay.
Got an F.
This Fafnir is such a jump scare now. Smoke. Fast match.
Do you think the move there could have been to go 2-8 into Heavenly Lee Pop Buster for Lug there? Because it would have prevented the burst.
Yeah, probably. But also, Heavenly sucks, so maybe not.
Oh yeah, no, Lug hates it. Well, goes for the raw Pop Buster there, but it gets punished with 5K. We see the ground 5 get converted into 5K as well. And we've got a game 5 situation here, 2-2 both.
Even it up. Let's go. Round side Dry Brush.
Yep, Dry Brush round.
What did I say? What did I say?
Grab you. Saluda Impact. Dry Brush gets the 50-50. Really nice command grab. Yeah, gonna do a lot of damage thanks to Res.
Yeah.
And
we did. Perfect. Let's call that after the whip IP.
Oh, but the 6S getting caught there. Uses the back Mega Fist for a free a bit. We get to push all the way to the corner. Goes for some sort of reversal there, but doesn't happen to win.
Oh yes, wow, cool, this guy.
Damn, wall splat? Damn, yeah. I mean, Lug nearly has full burst here. That was a really meaty 5k that he
used. Yeah, he didn't expect it to hit that late. He was trying to do power back to the south burst.
And that HDP powering through guts.
Final round.
Lug does have the burst, so we could see a round start 5 rush. No, most of the 5k is still. Into another flex.
Wow, what a back dash. Now, looping the guard shot. In the air, Buddha, 50-50.
Oh, isn't able to get a proper conversion off the 5k air grip. But is able to back me the first. Really nice JP here.
Yeah, bursting into the corner. Looking really bad here for Lug. Oh, back for incident. So too early.
Walks out of the way of the DP. And that's 3-2 to Lug over Benon. Really good run here from Benon.
Yeah, it was very nice. I think that was like, I want to say the first showing for Benon Nom.
Really good showing nonetheless.
On mates, yeah. Coming out.
Alright, now it's time for my favorite baby.
Heal versus Justin Winzy. Naga versus me.
Totsu geki.
Yes, change your works, Ergo Regate. We need everyone back in the brackets again. Actually, you're a pop player, never mind, don't change your work.
Two is round star from Dustin, and I think fast slash from Nago. Ooh, tries to do something, but gets hit with counter hit, close slash. The fast slash kept from Dustin kind of back there,
yeah. Yeah, nice out there.
Nice. Goes for a dolphin cancel there. Interesting. I was expecting just to let the dolphin rock and then use that to what's it called? Combo. Oh, goes for a command grab. Yeah, no, I think that was meant to be dolphin there. Dolphin cancel of some sort. Yeah, dolphin cancel only really works up close though, because at distance, they're gonna try and like poke out your dolphin and it's gonna beat your cancel anyways. Oh, we got the dash up.
Justin needs to do these little hop cancels because Teal's only been doing like a 5k or whatever that can be easily hopped over.
As you see, yeah.
He's caught. He's hit by the last hit.
Really nice Orca. Run of gold burst. Yeah, run of gold burst! Over the 2-8.
Teal winning the first game.
I don't know how I feel about Dolphin Hop. Duel one. Because you don't want it to, because it goes in about IED, which is really good. But at the same time, it also means it doesn't go high enough to go over a lot of things you want it to do. Ooh, able to grab out of.
You still have your air options.
Yeah, you still have your air options, so you can get the double jump. So you can use double jump to go higher.
There's up dolphin pressure here.
There's one thing that didn't change with this patch, it's up dolphin.
Triple 2 taker.
One nice quality of life I would like to see is make 8 dolphin cancels a bit earlier. Because you can only cancel 8 dolphin once it gets to top speed. I'd just change it to be a bit before then. Because currently it feels super janky. Like 8 dolphin cancels is still jank as fuck. Ooh, jumps over the fight.
Super.
No super wants to save the meter for something else.
Whole
run up by.
Alright, I need to play your blade. Quite high blow for him.
Ooh, that was a fucking cool setup. Oh.
What a catch.
Yamada-san! Yamada-san, damage nerf threat.
Oh, I think that's all perfect here. 6
HP. Those are the 6-8s. Gets passed on the 2-8s whiff. I've never seen Justin ever go for a proper fucking safe jump, I swear to god.
It's safe jump?
Up for nerves, yeah?
Ooh, nice big grab. Nah.
Imagine safe jumping and you can just call out their reversal, you know? Like a real champ. Am I right?
The fuzzy jump attempt there gets beaten out by the really well timed
pun. Nice catch of the back dash there.
Nothing
is
happening. Oh, too low, but the 5P catches just on the way down.
That's 5P. 5P chip there.
JK there coming out from teal. Ooh, the JH does connect corner. But nothing coming off of it.
That is getting out of the corner. Now he's put teal in the corner. And now he's gonna put it through the wall.
Yes! 3K my beloved! 3K my beloved! Yep. 3K is the best move in this game and then Yamada-san is the second best. Well, really nice JH here. I would have pushed a lot of ground just off that alone. 6P, yeah.
Nice. He's recognizing he's reacting to these hops now.
Well, 6P beats all the options is the thing. If you're in, like, if Mei is at the range where you can 6P her, it beats pretty much every option. So hits high enough to hit half. And it hits, like, depending on distance, you're probably gonna hit the cancel. And it obviously beats it if they just let it rock.
Is this? Yeah. Justin is probably mashing on that shit the whole time. I gets caught on the landing. There's a pass slash. Teal 2-1. Alright. It's time. Let it out, Justin. It's gonna be back right out.
Seen the Winsley factor in a while, huh?
Yeah, it's just weird. The nerf 6k there. Oh, not really nerf, but James.
Okay.
Still flying through the air with some JP. That was JP. Nice to see it.
Ooh! Was it bait? See why I said you have to go for safe jumps?
Nah, that's nerd shit. Watch this. Josh is still gonna win this round. Never mind.
I haven't seen Teal go for any high
level. Oh.
No.
Huh.
May still was close slash in the game, by the way.
Just as I said, he's still gonna win the round.
Smallest close slash proximity in the whole game goes to May.
No punish on the 3K?
Yeah. Really not 2D? Comes over to grab? I don't know what that was all about. Oh!
Wait, of course he makes it, but... It's a hard knockdown. Are you gonna bait the reversal?
I see how similar to catch the backdash. And it's 2-all again now. A lot of game 5s is pretty useful with these.
Dual one. We love first of these. Oh, what a call out. But no, did you 6-8?
Leighton also loses because of that.
He's really high blood there. He kind of won't use.
Yeah. We got the buff 5D. Buff 5D. Gives positive bonus now.
Oh, back throw. It's just,
I think that 6-8 wouldn't have killed if he'd landed earlier, but the positioning shift could have won around. Oh, run up gold burst.
Justin, what are you
fall
doing?
Fall back in season 2 again. Oh no.
what I pulled out.
Oh, the crap!
Oh, and he faced the burst as well. This guy's so good. Take it to the corner. Can you face your reversal?
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh, it didn't even punish. It didn't even punish.
And there's Dustin taking it 3-2 against Teal.
What a match. Good showing by Teal. Great to see them back.
Alright, Lug and Dustin. I think it's pot central from now on. Every game after this is gonna be pot. Unless Justin manages to sweep through both of them.
I believe in the Winzy sweep.
I believe too. Like, I don't know who to root for here, because... Yeah! That's an amazing round start option, what the fuck you're on about?
Okay, Luca, it's because you said don't ghost that he decides to go first, you know? He just wants to do the opposite of what you say.
Me la riotto!
Justin becoming increasingly more unhinged as the night goes on.
Still arguably more hinged than I am.
True.
Never mind. Yamada-san! I am so proud of Dustin right now. It's all just conditioning. What the fuck is conditioning? Just press buttons. Oh, Dustin has to start using me to get the block. Double hit the
button.
Oh. Goes for the Shrive Rush, they would have beat 5B.
You know, Lug is probably really happy that he has that invisible Wild Assault. Because he could probably go through maybe 5k around start now. I'm guessing.
I mean, he can 6p it. Since he got nerfed so that everyone can 6p it, which I think is a good thing. Waiting on that Orca. Well, not the best thing that didn't get changed is though. May 3k still goes under down with the system. You can 3k down with the system and it whiffs. And everyone plugged their internet. Did Dustin's internet go out again?
I think it's just a Strive moment. Just a typical Strive moment.
I think someone's internet went out again.
It's been.
Yep. Well, no, maybe.
Nah. It's a Strive moment. It's been like 2 years since the game came out. The servers still suck. Somehow. Yeah, we got kicked out. Strive moment. Radio commentary time.
Can't even radio commentates. Look at the health bars. I think Pop. It looks like Lug one round start. Definitely one round start by looks of things. Yep, definitely one round start. And got Dustin to the corner and hit a heavenly pop buster.
What the fuck? He died already?
Yeah, he got hit by heavenly pop buster.
Thank you, Lug. Alright, this is resetting for stream.
Ah, cool. What legends?
Thank you. We love Guilty Gear Strive. Smile.
This doesn't happen in Exard, right?
Nah.
Fuck, we should have run Exard Bracken next week instead. Fuck it, who cares?
Charo.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
No one at the Exard lobbies for them to fuck up.
That's crazy how he's still like so close after the big shield on Garuda.
Alright, so I'm learning from Dustin, if 2k 2d you can 8 gulp into half and then cross up. I am definitely gonna lab that after this. With the tick throw after the close slash on the pop buster. Right. Remind me after we finish to lab fucking what's it called? To lab that. Just insane with these hops.
Just in about full burst here. Oh no, he put it up in the corner.
Oh no. Anyone's game now?
What the fuck?
Justin.
I said Justin in the over.
Holy shit, Justin used Beach Ball.
Oh no.
But the Orca able to get past the knuckle.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I guess I put you out there.
Back me the fist on the 5k and the beat out.
Oh no! That was a combo drop.
Yeah. Oh, that was a good charge blast. It's like shield back in the corner. But... oh, why is that quick fist? I hate that you're first! Is this Majin left or how? Okay, he's burst. Try to take the burst here.
If you couldn't just go for the safe option. Oh, but doesn't kill. Anyone's game?
No!
2D slug finishing off Justin. It's 2-0 to Justin. No fucking shot, we're about to get kicked out again.
We love Guilty Gear Strive.
We love Guilty Gear. Fucking hell.
But yeah, it was really nice from like he used the flick shield to gain space and then push the button, because like it was either going to be
connection Justin, has been lost.
Yes, it was either going to be Justin does like 2k 2d immediately and then the 2d would whiff and then he'll punish the whiff, or Justin would do 2k run up and then he'll catch the run up. So very nice by luck there. Yeah, and we have another Guilty Gear Strive moment. Oh well.
I need a fine wine.
I'm guessing.
I said this earlier. I need a really fine wine to drink during these fucking sets. Like some fucking nice vegan wine. Or I say vegan wine because vegan wine is the shit. For any alcoholics in chat, I recommend it. What about vegan vodka? No, because they actually put meat in some wine and it's fucking disgusting. It's so fucking disgusting. Like, cheap vegan wine is like where it's at. Yeah! They put fucking chicken. I've had wine with chicken in it and it's fucking disgusting.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
We're so
5 p.m. to split, yeah? Goes for these. Let's go for a lot of these 5p flags.
Yeah, because kind of hit. Prefer to hit that.
Yeah. But he's got the corner.
I don't know why he doesn't just go for Garuda then. In the corner. After
grab. Because Garuda's boring. But Lug able to get the back hit first, confirm into a combo. And take game one. Try for a third round start. Really wanting to close this out quick. Just the flick shielded back out, but. Ooh.
Port trying to anti-air. He's trying to anti-air. It's impossible.
I mean, you can 6p and hope. That's your best 6p.
Justin really wants this charge blast.
Oh shit, is that it? We're in a
lot. That's it.
Just a random... what is the most dumb scenario you've labbed out?
Uh...
Alt F4 immediately from Justin, by the way.
Yeah.
We got the pot run back.
You know, alright, this is my answer. No scenarios are dumb, because I'm that smart. I only think of good scenarios.
I did. I've labbed round start, H Dolphin, Ear Connect, counter hit. What to do after that?
Interesting.
And if you're wondering, it's Mega to Wall Break combo.
Wouldn't I expect any less.
To play a worse
How game. Much do you have to play? How much? Alright. McClay, put your offer in the chat. How much are you willing to pay? Look. You gotta give him something to work with, you know? Give him the offer. Send him a happy meal.
Buy him some respawn chicken nuggies.
Get him the Game of Fuel burger.
Alright, Potemkin.
For the second time tonight.
Yep.
We love Potemkin.
OC loves Potemkin. They've even got their own OC specific Potemkin server. Lug taking a commanding lead at the start now, able to put the plane to the corner.
That person back in the corner. Make him just over the version.
Excellent. Nice belly flop. Back dashes after it, thinking it was going to be blocked. He's still only
everything.
I'm gonna probably own like a Happy Meal soon as well. 2P being 5P.
5H. Alright, Lug's just playing special move roulette over there on the other side of the screen. I assume Lug has like a wheel of special moves on his second monitor. And every time he's just like, he looks over to the roulette and says, which move do I do now? Oh.
Yeah, it's like when you're playing Grand Blue. It's like playing Grand Blue. What the fucking normals in that game? Why the fuck did Justin's message get deleted?
We got the shooters in chat. Everyone hide. Stay indoors. Shooters in chat. Shooters in chat.
Lug taking game one. Is that Lug?
That's
yeah, yeah, also, you've got the names around the wrong way, I think. Bossman, Davo.
That's a Wellington moment right there. 70 MS connection. Oh my god, I got kicked out.
Oh, I did get kicked out. We got both of them trading fast slashes here. Lug getting the forward mega fist in. Clay jumps over with the 5P and sort of confirm with belly flop. Goes for the Shrive Rush, gets pushed out by Lughouse going with the Flick Shield. Backdashes the Gruta. 2-8. In zip infrastructure. This knows, McClay's got a lot of risk built up here, but now that McClay's gone and all that risk is going down. You see the Command Grave coming out here after the Gruta impact. Five P from Lug, Nasky and B now with the 2P for point of play. JH coming out here. Lugnus with the second special move. Gets the armor through the first slide P coming out from McClay. Goes for the raw pop buster. Ooh, gets pop buster though on the hammer fall. RC's into a what the fuck? RC into charge flick pushes back into the corner.
It's so funny hearing you react to it. I've seen it on screen like a fox.
Shrive rushes in. The player able to take like down with Shrive rush into RC into another thing. And hello, Everett, you're fashionably late. I'm gonna blame the Lucas.
I'm glad. It kicked me out.
Oh, you're still here?
I don't have to see this shit on my screen, you know?
We see Shrivebrush coming out immediately here from the player, Pritchard. Able to push Lug into the corner, goes for the raw Heat Knuckle. Another raw Heat Knuckle after 2k. Goes for the PRC up into the Pop Buster. Goes for the 5p, 6h, able to catch the back dash with the 6h.
Duel 2.
Goes for Karo Buster round start Lugnuts here. 6p after the Shrive Rush, gets back dash, punches the flick with the 6h. Taki's being slammed in chat. 6k into super tap dust, able to confirm with the Aegis. Another Pop Buster on that hammer fall.
He's so good at that. He's so good at reacting Pop Busters against the hammer fall. Also, this Logan guy hates me because he ain't me. Hold that.
You see Lug getting the round start Shrive Rush. Goes for a Buster, gets the really fun jump over. Try fresh in order to push Lug further into the corner. I don't know if that was meant to confirm. Is able to hit his try fresh here from the play, but isn't able to convert off. So regardless, up the RC into Pop Buster again.
That was cheeky. Little 5e to build up lots of.
Tag's even more shit talking in the chat. 5k, 2d. Tai's trying to slowly make his way in, able to get the 6h whiff punish again. Jumps over the slide head, not able to get a full punish off. Able to RC and use that to get pressure established with the Gruta impact. And is able to catch a mash out with 2s. We need the perfect. We're 2-1 to McKay right now. Oh wait. Oh shit. Did we get one of the games wrong? Fuck, go figure.
Oh well. GG's. That's alright, that's the pop mirrors out the way for this week. No more pop mirrors. Thankfully.
You play Mitsu P3U, right, Carlos?
Misulu?
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay, cool. I love how all the Degens play Mets.
Degens?
Oh, what's it?
Mitsuru is honest character. Honest Mets.
Yes, he's the most honest character in the game, but the people who play are all fucked under head. Look at me! Ew.
Nah. We're fine. We're cool.
I think all of Wellington begs to differ that I'm fine.
Nah. They're just haters. They're just haters because they can't play this honest character called Mitsuru.
To be fair, what kind of gimmicks does Mitz have?
Exactly. Honest Mitz only.
I think Dustloop unironically calls him the most honest character next to like fucking you or some bullshit.
We don't talk about the instant overhead, but
to be fair, the instant honest overhead you need either burst one more or fucking H mirror to get off or what's it called or Babufadine.
I mean, you can also just use 50 meter.
Does normal one more get off? Can you normal one more and combo off it?
Yeah.
With what?
You go to like Rising JB into one more, and then you can do Charge JB after.
Ah, like, shit! What the fuck?
Yar.
That's pretty fucked
good.
Up!
Pretty good.
Like, I knew it was fucked up in cross tag because you have an assist to cover you when you do it. And then if you get a hard knockdown, then doing, what's it, EX mirror into it is fucked up as well.
And oh my god,
and cancelling what's it called, Tintarafu, Mabufu Dine into the, you get the knockdown, and then you run up 5B, or what's it, or 2A, and then confirm with Mabufu Dine into fully charged myriad arrows is also fucked up.
Blackout, you came at exactly the right time, just after all the pot mirrors are done. You came at the right time. Good job.
Now I've got zero.
Oh my god. What was that?
Round start, gold burst? I'm confused what the fuck's happening with the 6P kind of late but still hitting. IBFD then pushes Paul slightly out, but isn't able to get enough done. Not IBFD, sorry.
Who's punishing the DP? Well, I shouldn't say DP, it's Kyle.
Yeah. That's 6P hit. There's the IBFD. Yeah.
What a goal.
Play really slowly here for Zero Arc, really trying to just find a proper opening to get in on the play and make magic happen. Ooh, will that kill? No. No burst. 6P through the flick, nice. Ooh, that's 6P though through the fast slash.
Cool little tap dust to secure the round. Wait, you're here the whole time? Never mind, my condolences. I'm sorry.
5k into 2-3-2-4. We see, what's it called? We see EX Spiral Arrow. Ooh, getting close to max risk there. Does get hit though, that's gonna do a lot of damage.
Just kinda stare down.
Dashes in, tries to get close to the grab.
Oh, you got that?
Is this gonna be punished? Game one going to zero. Oh no, wait, I'm fucking retarded. Isn't it? BG's are bad, I don't know your amount.
And by where I'm sorry.
Russian. Oh, drops the combo.
Drops it, yeah. Oh,
goes, yeah, goes for Scribe Rush, gets grabbed out of it.
Has to get, oh, flying into the corner.
That's the thing with Strong of Rice, if you try to confirm into it, but fuck it up and go for your ear combo, you're in the corner! And McClay takes in game one over Zero Arc.
That's what I'm saying, Logan. Alright, Dave, I'm not these guys. I shoot him.
Is that what you've been fucking focusing on? Goes over the 5k with Mega Fist. Catches the back dash with close slash. Able to get 6k off of that soul. We see Strive rush in order to continue pressure.
Oh, this is happening in the corner again.
Mods that'll come this time. Hey, I'm not a mod, so I'm gonna do this shit.
This gets cool. Wake up. Trying to shoot. Strive Rush.
What the fuck am I looking at? Strive Rush is so tank, Chicago level.
No! Didn't get anything with that counter hit. Oh, cheeky fuzzy. Gonna wheel break here. Pop's gonna get full burst now, as well as 50 meter. But.
This really.
Oh my goodness.
Blackout, there's this really cool Crusoe game called Dangerous Duels, you can see this off in there. Tribe Rush in, 50-50, whips the Pop Buster, goes for another Tribe Rush. We see another Tribe Rush from Ethan here, ooh, gets back from. Oh, that's not good.
Nice conversion, that's the touch. Gonna get positive, build up this burst again, but then you did this next.
Nice. See, in order to keep the pressure going. We're at full risk, but really nice Mega Fist RC. Take Zero Arc into the corner, that's gonna kill it.
Nice. Plague taking game 2. Fails to rematch. He might be going to the Kai.
Yeah, that makes sense. McClay with the let's fuck. got the W res. It says auto fucking message. I'm not the one who said it, alright? I'm just, don't shoot the messenger. Yep, Kaiju's dead. Yeah, every time I see one of the tags on the stream is a Cody's the 6% bourbons, I also crack up.
It's on the Kaino. Kyle. He's trying to make the Kyle.
And we get rid of Shock State. Goes for the backstage, puts four. Yeah, ooh, Tri Brush into Hot Buster in the corner. Goes for the safe jump. Yeah.
No!
And this is why you go for safe jump.
Safe jumps are actually for nerds, I'm sorry. Anyway.
That's because you don't get safe jumps.
I play Milia, I get safe jumps on everything. Everything I do is safe to DP. Like what? Anyway. I'm just gonna deal with this. Trying to push into the corner. The late 6 stage after that.
Goes
on
the grab and jump.
He's gonna get hit by the bomb, bro.
That's a lot of damage. Oh, but hey, Tri Brush being countered. Oh!
Oh, that's so funny. Why does it work like that?
Very really nice Western
Chaos. Alright, take some health anyway. Oh, he just took the water cell.
Ooh, able to belly swap in.
Oh, it just doesn't have that dust range. But, yeah. Zerat just loves poking with this, the newly buffed fast match. It's so fast now.
It was already a super good poke as well, SDP out. Oh
no, because run out of the pipe. Is this gonna
and that was
crash?
Way too early. No, way too early. I don't think that was way too early. Oh, I was expecting Strive Rush there. There's the Strive Rush.
Through the stun, but damn, he's good. What is this slander by Logan? Slander.
So we got a bracket reset here.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Yeah, reset
the user. Nice, confirmed to that. And it goes real okie now.
Strive Rush hitting. Another Tri Brush gets super though on the 5k. I saw that coming! I saw the Heavenly Pop, I'm like, what is it gonna be? Heavenly Pop plus the PSC or some like absolute rank shit? McLean not afraid to pull out the Pop Buster when needed.
He got his ass twice today.
I would have jumped over here. Run up grab.
Kyle special. No staggers for you. No staggers for you.
Grab.
Slugs. Slugs the stun dipper. Hello. Literally, you can mix up so much with that almost. Hard knockdown. Can't burst as well. Butt slam.
I'm gonna have pass your butt slam to get the kill there, but I think. Oh, he's alive!
Make a pitch. Oh my god, he was trying to.
Ah, that flick was really nice, but
why did Luka get shot? Someone shoot Logan. Anyway, catch me the bomb.
What the fuck? 2 plus, I wouldn't catch the bank dash though with another bomb buster. Oh,
part of it. Okay, I literally could not see what was going on here.
Tried to go for a pop buster, but it's 2 plus to the Aegis Reflector. Try
it,
brush.
It that far? Are you kidding me? Why did Wild Assault anti-air?
Because it's Strike Rush. In game 1, 3 set going to McClay.
McClay on the 4 win streak right now. Oh my god. No stagger for you. Oh, he's... this guy is... reading the fuck out of him right now. He is... I bet this guy... McClay is so hard right now.
I think we may have angered the wrong beast.
Yeah, this is Nightmare Embargo. Yeah, he's a different beast. Not Adam Smasher. Nightmare Embargo. Yeah, just Water Soul OP again. But doesn't matter. Never punished. Never punished.
Nice grab coming out here from Xerox. Able to push pot into the corner. Ooh, we get the double Joker on the grab.
Dangerous. Oh my god. This spacing on this guy. Oh no, he drops the cover.
Oh no. And we get the 6 age so it does more damage than half the combos in this game.
Nah, now we're in another corner. Oh, what did I do? This guy is so over.
Yeah, really good IB on the dire cut to be in punish range with Pop Buster and no, not the tricking the opponent's connection. Your opponent's returned. Someone unplugged their router.
This guy, Michael McClay, is playing so good today. I feel like...
it's the pop buff, I'm telling you.
Nah, you can't put like his performance out to pop buffs. He's just playing so well today.
Oh yeah, no, definitely.
He's like, I feel like Xerox has had his number for so long. Like, I don't actually remember the last time McClay has beaten Xerox in like a tournament set in Strive. And then like today all of a sudden he's just beating this guy's ass. Like, it's crazy.
There's still one game left to go though, so we can see a complete turnover.
Yeah, I don't wanna curse him right now, but he is playing very well so far.
Is able to stand off the foot out.
Oh yes,
I really nice jump over there with the... is that max risk, which isn't good? Ooh. Tries to RC to make the burst, yeah. That did so much damage because of how high the risk gauge was. Nice 6-2. Nice 6-2.
Oh my goodness, he's mouthy. The health is back.
And it is.
Pop up to kill. Oh my goodness.
Is it point here for McClay now? Why the thing for stunning having to take the cut off? Goes for the back dash and trying a back throw. Goes for the throw himself there, but
I swear every throw in the corner that Xerox is trying to dump, has tried to do, has always been like mega fisted every time.
Oh yeah, no, McClay's like, on point with the what's it called, the mega fists. Like those bag mega fists have been so clean all night, not missing a single one when needed.
He's really doing like losing his rounds just because of that. Oh my god, straight into the super.
Is that it?
No, he's just out of range. Out of hit by range.
Try and rush.
Is it?
Any hit will do it.
Oh god,
that burst is building back so quick.
Ow!
And McClay takes it over Xerox.
Let's go, McClay. What a showing! After, I don't know, I want to say months of Xerox beating McClay.
Can we play season 2 for Southern Cross up?
new season, new McClay.
Justin, now you need to teach me some of your jank. Yeah, Justin, teach me some of your jank. Please. I need the Maytech, and Twitter isn't being very helpful.
Gonna buy Strider. Alright.
You have someone... more of an idea what you're doing than I do, Justin. Sorry.
Can someone shoot this Ghost Ships guy in chat, please? Get this Street Fighter player out of here!
I'm dooming.
Anyways, congrats to McClay. Fuck Morgan, fuck Doom. Yes, this guy's just spitting facts.
Fuck
Except
Virgil.
For the fuck Doom part. Except for the fuck Doom part. And the fuck
Virgil
part.
Dive.
Virgil's cool.
I had Raid going to. Virgil's cool, even if but he's busted as fuck. We have to admit it.
Yeah.
I remember when I was commentating Marvel 3 for fucking. What's it? A thing. Oh fuck, what is it? Second Wind. And I was like, Pacey's never seen the game before. I'm like, oh yeah, have you seen Virgil? No. Ah. Oh, Virgil gets a single happy birthday, TOD's both counterpoint, oh what's it? TOD's the assist and point, and then is able to clean up at the end with the X Factor with another TOD. And I'm like, yeah, that's fucking Marvel 3 in a nutshell.
Damn, okay, so the buff for McClay is just get mad. Get mad at Ethan for some. That's it. Dude, this guy's a Saiyan, you know?
Dude,
oh yeah, like the Hulk. Like the Hulk. Alright, yeah. Congrats to McClay for first. Xerox for second. Lucknuts for third. Good to see him back. Back to the Mondays. We've got 4th, Justin Wincy. 5th, Banon, and Teal, the Christchurch boys. And then 7th, we have Catchy, Entity, and Dosky. Good showing by everyone today. For the first bracket of Season 3. But Season 2 of Burst Cancel. But Season 3 of Strive. Don't let that confuse you. Anyways,
we can't tell I'm labbing.
But yeah, thanks for showing up, everyone.
And thank you for Dave for having us.
Yeah, thanks, Dave. I don't know if he wants to say anything, but shut the fuck up, mate. Someone ban this guy. Please, someone ban this guy.
I think I can talk for a bit.
Dave, can you slash ban Raging Ranger NZ? Get this guy out the chat. He didn't even sign up tonight. You know, he didn't even sign up, but he was in the chat the whole time.
Nah, he ban had this guy. He had Rick to do.
What work? Get that ass banned, please.
We're raiding Hush. That's your babe? Alright, okay, we're gonna raid Hush. Because, you know what? It's his first time. I think it's the first time he's beaten Zero Arc in any of the.
Yeah, in a while, at least.
Yes, it's been a while.
Yeah, so we'll give it. Oh, there you go, Hush. Here it is.
Fuck. Alright, make sure you guys sign up to. Sign up to Nets.
Yep, sign up to Nationals, guys.
Yeah, I'll bitch at my mum about it after this.
Alright, awesome. Yeah, so we've got, there's like, I don't know if you guys saw, so the first 50 is $50, second 50, second 60 is $60, and then it's $7 for rest of the registrations. The first 50 people get their names printed on their lanyards and go into a raffle for one of the sweet t-shirts. Or some other secret item that we'll have available at Southern Cross Up. So yeah, definitely try and sign up fast. The other thing is,
Yeah, no, Dave, we need to get the fucking... We need to get a karaoke.
Karaoke, okay. I didn't think about it, but then... Yeah, I'll see what we
can do. I've been meaning to ask you for, like, a fucking... For, like, a month now as a joke. Like, oh, I want a karaoke just to see everyone do it.
I know there are some people in the community who are actually really, really good singers.
Yeah, like Justin. Justin's the best at karaoke I've heard.
Yes,
I'll see. Oh, yeah.
I know!
I'll see what I can do.
See, I told you it's the best fucking idea!
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. I gotta talk to the, because I'm at the moment I'm just sorting out the salty sweet stuff. And it's a toss-up between going to a bar that's nearby or rearranging stuff at the VPN.
No, I came up with the idea we should do karaoke as a joke, and then I think someone sent me your karaoke, what's it, Justin, to our Disaster of Passion.
Yeah, so I know a couple of Tekken players like doing karaoke stuff. I think some of the Street Fighter players as well, but we'll see how that goes. I think, yeah, and there are also only two more Auckland Rambats before Nationals, so definitely try to get to those as much as you can. What else? I think there's something else, but I can't remember what it is. There's something else, but I can't. I don't know. Whatever it is, I'll probably remember when I finish the stream. But yeah, Guilty Gear back to Mondays. We'll keep it on Mondays. Street Fighter tomorrow. So if you guys play Street Fighter, sign up for that. And then Marvel on Wednesday. And then I finally get a Saturday. It's been a rough couple of Saturdays for me, but I finally get a Saturday where I can just do nothing. But yeah. Carlos, thank you. Pedal, thank you for commentating.
Thanks for having us.
It's always good to have people who know what they're talking about commentating the game. Good to have a couple of new names in the bracket and a couple of returning names. Oh, actually, I think Brennan was the only new name. And everyone else just kind of came out. Rat, because he's rebranding. Shout out to Rat. But yeah, everyone, thanks everyone for tuning in. I'm going to send you guys to Hasha X. This is apparently McClay's girlfriend. So I don't know if this is girlfriend or, you know, maybe they're just really good friends that have strong benefits in that kind of way. But anyway, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Alright, peace out everyone. Oh wait, is that how it works? No, it doesn't work. Cause now I gotta wait. We got 9 seconds. Alright, McClay. You show us your riz in the chat. Show us your riz. Okay, now I can say peace out, everyone. Bye, everyone.